I noticed you won't leave me alone. Can you give
Petco? More like Shitco, where they can go shit themselves. Moving on, I'm working to work at A&AMP. W next. Welcome to A&AMP. W. How may I help you?
I would like to get the third pound double burgers, cheese curds, and a large strawberry milkshake.
Absolutely not.
Summer Kona 14, what are you doing here? Didn't you get grounded for 1,257 days for locking Anime King Warrior out?
But I'm sorry. It's just that on Roblox, the neighborhood of Robloxia, he was a random ass user following me the hell around, and it pissed me off to the point when I told him to get the fuck out. I'm so sorry.
Va-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-
You probably do have a point. If you say so. I'm going to teleport him here.
Did you teleport me here? If so, why?
Well, yes. It is because Summer Kona 14 told me that you grounded her for 1257 days all because she kicked you out of the house. Please be honest, is this true?
I have to admit I actually did.
Listen, AKW 1032, you and Summer may gotten pissed at each other and or she doesn't know you, but listen, grounding someone all because of them not knowing you and all is plain stupid, and grounding someone for 1257 days is stupid. Listen, we may not be exact good quality together, but just know what you did is cyberbullying. Please do not do it again. Got it?
Yes, Red King. But, you both owe each other an apology.
I'm sorry. Legend Summer Pathfinder Kona 14. AKA Anime King Warrior.
Good. And Summer Kona. I'm so sorry for yelling at you. You can take a seat and her food will be ready. As always, Bismillah. I'm going to leave this place.